10T Direct Cooling Block Ice Machine. Inject water into the evaporator. Activate the machine, start the ice making mode. Open the lock after ice blocks take shape. Move the reducer down and drop the ice pallet down to the ground. Milky ice blocks are widely used to preserve fresh produce, and its size can be tailored. Ice pallet is made of stainless steel, and ice blocks on it are safe enough to consume.